Light, camera, action!
How to make movies? Step one, write a script, a story. You need to have a beginning, medium, end. Second step, choice at the end of actors. A director and the technical, then to make the film. Step three, choice a camera. You need to establish the camera of the bare image. You can buy a tripod. This is the tripod. Establish of the camera for better imaging. Use the script and the editation software to put the imaging together to tell a story. This is film now about the resurrection of the Lazarus, a real story of the Bible. Enjoy.
Thirsty for the truth, were convinced by this miracle and began to believe in Jesus. Recalling this event strengthens my faith too. Yet another miracle impressed me more. It was perhaps the most memorable miracle Jesus performed. Let me tell you about it. I expect to see you here. Where's Mary?
They told me that you were coming and I just could not wait.
Martha, may you have peace. And may Jehovah comfort your mourning heart. Martha, we are all deeply saddened over the death of your brother, our friend Lazarus.
Thank you, Philip. I thank all of you. Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. Even now I know that whatever you ask God for, God will give you.
Your brother will rise. Lazarus will live again.
I know that my brother will rise. I know that there will be a resurrection on the last day.
I am the resurrection and the life. The one who exercises faith in me, even though he dies, will come to life. Do you believe this?
Yes, Lord. I have believed that you are the Christ, the Son of God, the one coming into the world.
Martha, my sister, my Father in heaven will bless you for your faith. Where is Mary?
I will get her. Lord, Mary is here.
Thank you.
Lazarus was dead 4 days. His body had been carefully prepared for burial according to Jewish custom. He was not embalmed as the Egyptians were, so his body had already begun to decay. Still, Martha and Mary had faith in Jesus' power. They knew beyond a doubt that Jesus was the Messiah. So they took Jesus to the cave where Lazarus had been laid. A large stone was lying against the entrance to the cave.
Different steps make to move. The story of the Bible says, the on day, the dead, the people will come back to life. To believe or not, and is their decision. Thank you for your attention. One question?
Okay.
Thank you.
Can you make
Ruben? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, please. I have I make a dictation and different languages.
Oh.
Your Latin language I have. Thank you. I question me, I send you. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Lennon, good. Take you. You after I will. Check my friends. No walking.